Hi, I'm Anna McConnell, wardrobe stylist, and today I'm at Oak Park Mall in Kansas City with the KC Glam Squad, Julie, Candace, and Kristen, and we're going to ambush Jody for a fashion makeover. So let's surprise her.
Jody?
Yeah.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good to see you.
You too.
Well, you know what? You've been recommended for a makeover.
Okay.
Do you want to?
I guess so.
Okay. Yeah. Let's go then.
Well, this is Marie, the owner of Safi's.
Hi. Thank you for having us, Anna.
Well, you're welcome.
We're thrilled to do this.
Here we go.
So Jody is going to come out and try a few outfits on, and we'll tell her why it fits or why it doesn't. Jody, do you want to come out?
Sure.
Wow. Let's see.
So this is a cotton dress, but it has a diagonal seaming here. So your waist, look, it looks really tiny compared to your shoulders, but you always have to, it minimizes the waist, but you have to keep the balance between your shoulders and your hips. So it looks great. Also, again, it needs to be shortened, but it's a great fit for you. Jody?
Yes? How does this look?
There's a lot to say about this one. Okay, first, it's too long.
Right.
You should have it shortened like this, okay? And then this belt, there's no need for this belt.
But it's attached.
It's attached, I know, but there's no need for it. You look much better without. And it's way too constricted for you. You need a V-neck that goes down like this.
Okay.
That opens up and it makes your waist look thinner. And it shows off your broad shoulders. So, like this.
Perfect.
See?
Mm-hmm.
That would be better. But it's not a good option.
I like this dress, and it zips on the side, so I can even zip it up all by myself.
And it looks great. You have the ruffle detailing at the top, but it doesn't overpower you. It has a V-neck that is large enough so that the straps are a bit off the shoulder, which really looks good. You have a tiny waist. And the hem is perfect. Okay, so today everyone wears long dresses, but you're short.
Yes.
So long dresses are not fantastic. More flattering if you have a shorter dress. Also, yellow is not a great color for you, but it's very difficult to wear. And the print is a bit large for you.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
So this is a cotton dress, and it must have a little bit of spandex in it.
It has a little bit.
And I think it's adorable. It really fits you well. Julie from Designs by Julie will be doing your hair and makeup.
Do you like your hair curly or straight?
Either one's fine.
Either one? I think that we'll straighten it.
Okay. Sounds good to me.
Alrighty. So let's get started. I'm going to start out by using a silkening oil treatment by Aquage, okay, to protect your hair as I straighten it with my chi iron, okay? Okay, I'm going to start Jody's makeup off with a makeup that's manufactured right here in the Kansas City area, KSS Mineral Foundation. Tap this on. This foundation provides light, flawless coverage, and it stays with you all day, even through your workouts, which is important to Jody, right?
Yes, it is.
The way you want to apply your blush is to find the apple of your cheek,
okay,
which is right as you smile, right underneath your eye.
So we're here in downtown Overland Park at the restaurant Taste for the after party, and this is Brandon and Justin.
Hi, how we doing? Thanks for coming out. I'm Brandon Dowen, general manager here at Taste Restaurant. This is Justin Hoffman. He is our executive chef here. We are locally owned, family owned actually. My brother John Dowen is not available, but he's our chef owner as well. And Justin's just going to give you a quick overview of some of the food that we offer here, what type of cuisine that we do.
Well, I would think the best way to describe our food here would be kind of upscale world cuisine. We have a little bit of everything. We hit all sorts of countries, all sorts of flavors. We just try to make the best we can with what's in season and keep everything local and as organic as possible.
I'm so excited to see Jody. Jody, I'm so happy for you.
You're strong.
actually looks great. I love her straight hair very much. And I think that color looks amazing on her.
Jody looks awesome.
Absolutely. Very beautiful.
So, what do you think of the way Jody looks?
She looks amazing. The outfit that they picked out for her is so flattering. She looks beautiful.
So, you came tonight to see Jody. How do you think she looks?
Fabulous. I am having a blast. I'm super excited. I love my new look.